yourself. Where's your daddy?
He's out.
Out? Leaving you all by yourself?
Yes, Mama.
And he does this every day? Just to wait. Wait till Mama comes. Oh, I'll sort him out. Just let me answer this quickly. Hello? Hello? I'll sort him out now. Hello? Alone, what? I'll show him who I am today.
Granny, you are here.
Am I your granny?
Princess did.
A big man like yourself, blind princess. What of your mouth looking there shining?
It's Vaseline. You see, my mouth was just
it's Vaseline. So you put the whole container in your mouth. I can see it's my food before you eat. When I can, I'll slap you.
Nah, but it's not me that ate the food. I think Princess did. Yeah, Princess!
With your mouth shining like that, go blaming a child. Look
she,
at your lips.
She ate the food. What happened to Granny's food?
I don't know.
What do you mean, don't know? Who ate that?
Grandma, it's not me, it's my mouth. Ah!
It's not her.
Ah, but it's her. I saw her eating the food.
Grandma, now daddy.
Let me smell you. Let me smell you. I don't eat my food. I've been telling my daughter you're useless.
Hello, mama. My mommy.
You just wait. Eating people's food, don't even know how much you weigh in water. Huh?
Wait. I'm sorry, I need my money. I need to go.
By the way, how do you leave a small child like this by herself? You go outside the street. Doing what?
That is not my business.
My friend, no. Oh, you're giving money.
You've been keeping me outside for like.
Oh, wait. He does not have money. I'm sure he does. I'll give you. I'll pay you. Wait. Huh? Useless man. And what is this thing that the princess is telling me that all your people from church are coming here to this house? What are they doing here? Are you a pastor? A prophet?
Yeah, those people are my friends from church.
It's only girls, Granny.
Only girls. Huh? So you're blessing them. You're a blesser. You. No. Busy blessing them everywhere, I'm sure.
Those people are friends from church. Friends. They are friends from church.
Oh, you don't have men in the church?
I don't know what she is doing.
It's only girls in the church. When I'll deal with you, eh? I'm going to deal with you. Don't forget to tell me when this your useless father brings people again in this house, yeah? Yeah, good, let me go. This man again. Let me pay him before he goes harassing me in my house. Yeah.
What? What's this?
You're a greedy man, you know.
Bring more.
Give me change, my friend.
Go.
It's you supposed to be paying. Look at me. My last cent. I still come and tell you rush. Look at him. Look at him. I'm working.
Hello,
Granny. Hi. Go see him. He's also there being useless. I'm also getting out of here.
Hey, stop there. Where did you think you are going? Why do you think I'm going to beat you?
I.
Shut up there. You went to tell Granny that I always bring girls inside this house. Ne? You this girl, you don't listen. Look at your stupid.
Grandma! Grandma!